At Ginkgo, we did it. We started with N-type and now we are the leader. We did double from what we produced and forecasted. And in the end, we did 40 out of 60 gigawatt this year for N-type. We believe in this technology and the technology works because of its efficiency. The efficiency of P-type has reached 24.5%, which is approximately the maximum. And N-type has an efficiency maximum of 28.7%. N-type has also an annual degradation of 0.4% per year. After 30 years, you have 87.2 power output. And we have a very nice panel to show it off with, N54 All Black, especially designed for the residential market.